My name is Philip McRae. My hometown is Chesterfield, Missouri. My position is center, and I play for the London Knights. My favorite NHL player is Vincent LeCavalier because he's really exciting to watch, and I try to play like him. I think I play kind of like a power forward game, use my size and my strength, my advantage, and at the same time try to play a good defensive game and, you know, take responsibility on my own end.
Philip McRae is a power forward like his dad, Basil McRae, probably without the knuckle threat that his father brought to the game. Yet Philip brings a scoring ability for those London Knights that I think is going to carry over when he becomes, and he will become, an NHLer.
Having a former NHLer as a father can provide some big shoes to fill. But Philip McRae, son of Basil, has met the challenge head on, following in his father's footsteps.
Just watching him from when I was young and always wanting to be like him, and then when he retired, he started coaching me all the way up through, and he kind of made me the player I am today, and just learned everything from him. Being around the rink and always getting to go out on the ice after they were done practicing and stuff, and just being around like a hockey rink all the time and stuff, and just watching how they take care of themselves and stuff like that.
Being motivated by a former player can be inspiring, but the admiration of his dad is not the only thing that keeps McRae energized.
You know, the love for the game and just the feeling that you get when you're playing good and when you have the puck on your stick, and just when you score a goal or something like that and the crowd goes nuts, and just you get that great feeling.